field here, we've got the team Queens and the team Kings, and of course a big beach ball in the middle. So each team is going to be trying to push the beach ball into the other team's end zone, and whoever does it first and gets it the closest is the winner. On your mark, get set, go!